All right. Welcome back to the Daily Grind, not the Bank Game Edition, and welcome to episode 336. Continue our adventures here in Anthem, taking part in the daily Ice Tie seasonal events. So let's just check out the dailies and see what we got in store for us. Alright, looks like we got a legendary mission, Melee's Put on Ice. That looks like one Cooling Harbor Festival, so it's gonna be a quick one today. Let's see. Ranger Time Trials, two races with the Ranger suit. Or the Ranger Javelin suit. Thin Ice, I guess that is, yes. Secret Puzzle in the Sunken Cell. Alright, let's go have some fun. Let's load up, head out. Replay. Right outside of the fort. Let's see what mayhem we could commence. Leave my drink on the floor. Wyverns always ruining my freaking coin collection. Ma, load me in, Captain. I'm ready. I'm ready to race. I'm ready to collect the coolant. Do we move this over? Yeah. Get back and relax time. So how's everybody's day going so far? Hit me up in the comments down below. Light up the chat here on Twitch too.
All systems check out. Beginning to review incoming comm traffic for unusual patterns.
All right, let me know.
Let's see. Workshop's clear. Clear, there's one. Best travel to Shadowmark Strida. Hopefully we get there before it starts, and hopefully it's not in mid-transmission of the progress of the event. Because I want to work on my Watcher's Run race. That thing did me dirty not once but twice yesterday. Damn Titan and something else took me down right mid-race. Instantly overheating me. Ah, she's about to start in 20 seconds. It's gonna take us like a minute to get there. Looks like we may be helping out somebody that's already there. Freelancers unite.
Nice work. Smooth and steady. Okay. Good.
Okay, how's it that lucky game I'm all in the same spot? Sunsetting with this really
that's it. The harvest is complete. We just need to hang on till everything is secured. Outlaws, here to steal our canisters.
Figures. Now we've done the hard part.
They mean business. Sent a couple of the big guns. Well fought. One less outlaw fiend to worry about.
So, before I forget, where is that Tomb of Gwyn? warm. I got figure out how to pronounce that. Been watching and playing too much of The Witcher, keep thinking Gwen. Alright, let's see how many tokens we got. 12. Okay. Token between the damn secret puzzle in the sunken cell. What else? Fast travel across the map all day today.
Watcher's run is up, whenever you're ready.
right time to get this cool in here and go to the Destroyer. I gotta figure out how to make a good time, bad time. Where can I make up time? Where can I do some sales? I feel like I'm losing more seconds just going above that thing, trying to go through it. Oh no, it was a priest of Urzig with a pretty massive attack. One more time.
Watcher's run is up. Whenever you're ready.
Alright, sorry about that. That's what we do. Aim down sights.
Soon now.
Thank you. tech.
Take a break from bullets and explosions for a while.
Another 330. 32984. We'll come back to that. But we'll get ready for a seasonal ice tide theme, Sunken Cell. Legendary number one, Rampager. 50% damage, LMG damage, weapon damage, oh, don't tell me to give me a bunch of Rampagers where I need the components. I think I already have a general's favor. 60% ammo. Oh no, yeah, it's ammo pickup. That's not bad. That's a lot better. Tip of the spear with 18% overheat delay recovery. Impressive. I actually might slap that on because I don't have a level 80 of that yet. Sunken Cell. Bump that up to G2. Swap out the jabbies. Javelins. Go with Howling, which has the Tusk armor. We had a new tip of the spear. Do have a general's favor. What up, Luna?
Hey, Zeus. Not too much. Yourself?
Not bad, not bad. Just about to start the seasonal Sunken Cell. You want to join in?
I just started at Silver.
okay.
No, maybe not right now. I can't do it right now. I'm tempted.
Very tempted.
I finished Well, I finished the 3.5 under 20. I finished that today.
Oh, nice.
I got all three of them done. But I got five more strongholds to go. I finished a weekly for that count.
All right, let's start it up and hopefully it goes good. So what's the today's and the daily's and all the fun stuff?
It's Icebreaker.
Icebreaker again? Tech Mastery again?
And combat. It's combat.
Well, it's a lot more fun with combat. You can toss grenades and concussos everywhere. It's a little tougher with tech. Combat's always fun.
I don't find it tougher.
I find it more fun. Out of all of them, I think... That and biotics.
Grenades are fun, yeah.
Biotics
the most fun.
Combat are over, like quick and fun. Tech, you gotta think about it.
Eh, not really. Use like your turret or VIQ all the bulk of the killing.
Yeah, a lot of people.
You don't have to
that.
Do the killing. You don't actually have to do anything. I'm pretty sure my turret outscores me every time.
Really? Yeah. I had people just leave their character. Go down the convenience store around the corner and turret beats everybody. Oh man. I think that was like a John Henry moment right there. Outbeat the turret! A few occasions I did, but.
Yeah, but that takes effort. Yeah. You're not doing it with just power, so you're using weapons to do it.
No, I just only used the powers because it was tech. I didn't use my gun at all. Unless if I use it to prime something to do a tech combo. Rope man.
Patching in, Sev.
You need to see this.
Well, my combat's done now, so I'm good. I finished the dice breaker and I had 2,000 points to go. Finish it. Not even 2,000. I'm going, damn, I gotta do another game to get rid of it. So I dropped the hat and threw it. And then went black cannon.
Black cannons.
Yep.
So we went Batarian, Grappler? Black Cannon Concussion Shots?
Nope. Havoc. Oh, yeah. Havoc with the Havoc. I only needed less than 2,000, so...
10, 20 kills.
Yep. Four parts of. That's all that's really needed, so... Hey, this is new silver, guys. I got no one's dropping in. How come I get nobody here? Oh, that was a nice bubble grenade.
He bibbit. There we go.
Seems the Dominion are messing with things they shouldn't.
Sorry for you, dog.
Chimera, unstable relics, elementals. order. Got it?
Front. Right. Inlet.
Nobody dropping into the silver. Probably gonna drop into wave 6.
Another way in the line for you to finish.
Targets wave 3 on the silver apex.
Any of them on icebreaker or?
I think the gold still. The gold is an icebreaker. We can damp powers, I think.
Are the green ones I've got put down the rest.
What's going on
where?
With these colored tubes?
Shit.
I need some
art? It's a
blob. Red ones. If they let you.
Ah,
if they let you. Stay back? I did 2 games today and those, and they basically decided to do it on their own. Decided to be helpful.
Yeah,
they weren't very helpful.
Close to the orb.
need to find a conduit to get out.
Yeah, match the symbols, got it. Now, teammates, make them gain shot. Is that so freaking hard to ask? How hard is it to cover somebody's back? Seriously, Luna, how hard is it?
Easier said than done. Now I have someone in here. Yeah, it's only silver.
Yo, Busy, welcome to the stream.
Hey, man.
Hey, Busy.
You will likely be joining me shortly.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, he is back on. Was running with him earlier, as I can attest. There he is.
Oh, yeah.
Damn.
So how you guys doing today?
Not too bad. Again?
Other than a migraine, but that's nothing new. Doing okay? Not sure if the new migraine medication's working.
That's not good.
Yeah. It sucks having to change neurologists.
Targets, then hack.
Yeah, you guys are...
Or no, it sounds like Luna's in a match. The rain fall up?
Nope.
How many spots you got?
I think there's two, but I can't even went to the game for some reason. The lobby filled up. Force wave 6 and builds up.
Figures. What is it?
Yeah.
Not there.
Yeah.
We just got done doing that one.
Yep, it was fun.
Yeah. We had Star Sirius with us.
I was kicking everything off my roof. Hold and throw. Hold and throw. Get off my roof!
At him. And before we did the same red tracks, we ended up going through the flat apex, too. So,
yeah,
got that done.
Yeah, that's next.
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah, it's basically the exact same apex plat as yesterday, but instead of Devin Powers, it was Weakened Assault Team. Same map, same enemy.
Pretty much. And yesterday's 14 waves of the map we need is still Icebreaker today, except now it's Combat Mastery.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, my combat's done.
Yeah, I'm not so sure I can. I don't really know if I bothered to care.
I got 42% on that one so far. But running that Avenger, that's a lot of combat mastery.
Oh, yeah.
I think the ultimate combat mastery is one of the soldiers.
You're pretty good for doing it.
Yeah. Either one of the human soldiers or the Turian soldier. They're all combat. They're all big combat. Like the Turian, fortified turbocharge, and frag grenade.
Well, it's only the frag grenade you're going to get it. Unless
you just have to earn points.
Yeah.
Yeah. Frag grenade and a concussive shot.
Yeah.
Kill the rabbit! Oh, you got the rabbit.
Like it's supposed to be some rare mythical critter like the jackalope or something.
Pretty much. It's worth points. But you have to unlock it.
The Batarian Scrappers.
So these are just what they look like. They hide them within the map. On each end.
Yeah, for some reason I start calling them just a
Plushy. Like imagine that's supposed to be, is Plushy supposed to be the anthem variation of Furry?
Not really. This case,
so, I mean, I could understand if you have like furry people dressed up in furries. It's like, okay, I can understand you hunting them down and shooting them and everything. They're creepy as hell.
Just a little statue, but they are. They have big, bulging, glowing red eyes. make him visible.
Oh, shooting statues is no fun.
You look like a little plushie. But the thing is, it's, they hide them in from everywhere. On the map. They can hide them in rooms, you can hide them on the side of pillars. On the ledges. They're just about everywhere. Yeah. Oh, there goes the silver. That should be enough. You know, you put enough points. It should be enough to get three, over 3.5.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, that's the other thing, too. Now it's question time.
Did we do that under 20?
Yep.
Oh, that's cold.
Well, that's it for today's daily streaming anthem. We had some fun. We got our challenges done. Had some awesome fun with the Ice Tie seasonal event stuff. So, still got this damn cup, man. They will not leave me alone. So, do what you guys do best. Hit me up in the comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. We appreciate you catching that replay back on my YouTube channel. You know what to do there. Hit that sub notification button for the daily content drop. Special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Don't forget to hit that follow button there as well. Catch me live every night. And once again, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And have an amazing day.